Well, hello, everybody.
Hello.
Welcome to session 39.
Or 10.
Or 10.
Yes.
Or 10.
And we are...
I'm Mark.
And I'm Carol.
And we're...
Mark and Carol.
Well, Carol, another week, another session, and a lot more requests.
Yes, this is an all-request show session. And we're going to start, as we do each time, with a few picks from Rick. And Rick sent these to me by email. And the first pick is pretty special. It's Tutti Frutti by Little Richard, and Rick says his namesake. But also, we learned maybe 3-4 days ago that Little Richard died, and so we're going to do this in memory of Little Richard,
yeah.
Tutti Frutti.
Does this song make you want to have fruit salad?
I knew you. It would make you want to have fruit salad.
I'm going to go home and probably make some fruit salad tonight, Carol. What key are we doing this one in?
Table one.
Okay. Wop, bop, loo, bop, lom, bam, boom, tutti, frutti, all fruity. 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 Wop, bop, loo, bop, lom, bam, boom. Sue. She knows just what to do. Got a girl named Sue. She knows just what to do. Well, she pops to the east, she pops to the west. She's the girl that I love best. Tutti Frutti, all Rudy. 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 Bop-a-loo-bop-a-lop, bamboo. Got a girl named Daisy. She almost drives me crazy. Got a girl named Daisy. She almost drives me crazy. Well, she knows how to love me, yes indeed. But you don't know what she do to me. Tutti Frutti, all Rudy. Tutti Frutti, all Rudy. Tutti Frutti, all Rudy.
Wow. A little different than how Little Richard would have done it, but nobody can do it like Little Richard.
Well, no one can do it like Little Richard.
No. He's a one in a million. A pioneer of rock and roll, he was.
When we are done with this session, Carol, I'm going to run to the deli and get some fruit salad.
All right. Well, you enjoy that. And in the meantime, we'll do another pick from Rick. And this is I Only Want to Be With You from Our Dusty Springfield.
I really relate to this song. I relate to the message because I only want to be with me as well.
Yeah. At least you have that. Yeah.
I've got me.
Yeah.
I've got myself. Well, here it is, Dusty. I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. Cause you've started something, oh can't you see? Ever since we met, you had a hold on me. It happens to be true. Only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend each moment of the day with you. Well, look what has happened, just one kiss. Never knew that I could be in love like this. It's crazy, but it's true. I only want to be with you. You stopped and smiled at me and asked me if I cared a damn. I fell into your open arms. I didn't stand a chance. Listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you've started something, can't you see? Ever since you met, you've had a hold on me. No matter what you do, I only want to be with you. You stopped and smiled at me, asked me if I cared a damn. I fell into your open arms, I didn't stand a chance. Listen, honey, I just want to be beside you everywhere. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you've started something, oh, can't you see? Ever since we left, you had a hold on me.
C minor chord.
I know.
Gets me every time.
Tough on the ukulele,
it's
too.
It's tough. It's tough.
All right. Our last pick from Rick is You're So Vain by former ex, and I think he means ex of James Taylor, Carly Simon. Yes.
You know, this song is like the exact opposite of me. The song's You're So Vain. I bet you think the song is about you. And, you know, I'm such a modest individual. I think of my many, did I mention many?
A few times.
Wonderful qualities. My humbleness is definitely one of them. There's so many at the top.
Right.
But that's definitely one of them.
It always has for me about you.
My humble, my modesty. Mm-hmm. It's one of my best qualities. There's so many good qualities, though. Yeah. What really is my best quality? Pick one, there's thousands.
Yeah, you're just illustrating it right now in that comment.
Exactly, yeah.
Okay.
So, you know.
You're so vain.
You walked into a party like you were walking onto a yacht. Your hat strategically dipped below one eye. Your scarf, it was apricot. You had one eye in the mirror as you watched yourself go by. And all the girls dreamed that they'd be your partner. They'd be your partner, and you're so vain. You probably think the song is about you.
You're so vain.
I'll bet you think the song is about you, don't you, don't you?
You had me several years ago when I was quite naive. You said that we'd make such a pretty pair that you would never leave. Well, you gave away the things you love. One of them was me. I had some dreams that were clouds in my coffee.
Probably think the song is about you.
You're so vain.
I bet you think the song is about you. Don't you, don't you? You're so vain. You probably think the song is about you.
You're so vain.
I bet you think the song is about you. Don't you, don't you?
Well, I know this song is not about me, because vanity, that's not part of who I am.
And here I thought Carly Simon wrote that about you. I guess I was wrong.
You know, maybe I'm a little vain. Yeah, I think she did write that song about me.
All right, well, thank you, Rick, for your three Rick's picks. We look forward to getting more of your picks in the future. So clap, clap, clap for Rick.
Thank you, Rick.
Thank you, Rick. And next, we have a couple of requests for our friend Betty W. These are songs that her husband, Jerry, used to sing. And so we're happy to be doing these two songs for Betty W. today. Mm-hmm. The first is a song called Tiny Bubbles by Don Ho, made popular by Don Ho. Yes, Mark.
Well, first of all, a couple things about this song. Number one, I'm directly related to Don Ho.
I see the resemblance.
Yeah.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. But not only am I related to Don Ho, we're second cousins three times removed.
Okay.
Thrice.
Got it.
Right.
Yeah, okay.
But also I'm from New Hope, which is much like Hawaii. And Carol, we were outside yesterday, and you know, I have these beautiful evergreen trees in my backyard.
Really?
They're blue spruce, much like they have in Hawaii, and I crocheted some leis. These are blue spruce flowers, and I made a lei out of one. So you can have one.
Okay.
Pretty good throw, huh?
Uh-huh. And what about you?
Well, I also made a lei for myself.
Wow.
This one has a few
really
more flowers than yours.
Beautiful, from an evergreen tree. Wow,
yeah, this is a blue spruce lei, which there's a lot of blue spruces in the mountains of Hawaii.
And a Hawaiian instrument will be part of this song, my ukulele, and We'll let you have the song to guess why I named my ukulele Godfrey. So think about that as we do Tiny Bubbles.
Does that have anything to do with Barry Manilow?
No kidding.
Oh.
All right.
No, guess not.
All right.
So Tiny Bubblers.
Tiny Bubbles. me happy. Makes me feel fine. Tiny bones. Makes me warm all over. With the feeling that I'm going to love you till the end of time. So here's to the ginger lay I give to you today and here's a kiss that will not fade away. Tiny bubble in the wine makes me happy, makes me feel fine.
Aloha, everybody. By the way, aloha is a Polynesian word, it's a Hawaiian word, that means cheeseburger.
All right, it means hello and goodbye. But back to the question. Any guesses as to why I named my ukulele Godfrey? Mark, do you know?
It might be named after a famous person who played the ukulele.
Yes.
Barry Manilow.
That's your answer for everything. No, the correct answer is Arthur Godfrey, who was a virtuoso on ukulele. He was quite accomplished, so I named it after Arthur. So, if that's what you guessed at home, that was correct.
And the funny thing is he's also, Arthur Godfrey was related to Don Ho. So you have that kind of interesting connection, right? It's kind of...
All right, so we have another pick from Betty W., a request. Song her husband Jerry used to sing, Good Night, Irene.
Hmm. It's a nice waltz.
Yes, it is.
Is this capo one? Is that why there's a one?
No.
Nope. We like to play in the same key. It's just something we, you know, okay. We like to do. So, Good Night, Irene.
Last Saturday night, I got married. Me and my wife settled down. Stroll downtown
all together.
Irene, good night. Irene, good night. Good night, Irene. Good night, Irene. I'll see you in my dream.
Stop rambling.
Again, what a beautiful love song.
Really?
It's just, you know, this song always, again, tugs at my heartstrings.
Yeah, I mean,
beautiful sentiment, isn't it?
No more romantic words have been written like stop rambling and stop gambling, stop staying how
stop, I'm going to get all
verklempt
here, Carol.
Really romantic.
It's just so romantic.
All right, next we have two requests from our friend Rusty. The first of the two is You Are My Sunshine, and what I have learned about this song, it's from 1939. Mm-hmm. People often think it's older, but 1939.
Yeah, I would think so.
And it has been recorded by so many artists, many, many. It's one of the most commercially programmed numbers in American popular music. So
you are my sunshine?
Yeah, there's no really one person we can credit.
I think Mark Rosen would be a
besides
you could credit myself with this song.
All right, you are my sunshine. You know this, sing along with us.
Here we go.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamt I held you in my arms. But when I woke, dear, I was mistaken. So I hung my head and I cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray.
Your blue spruce leg.
I did. It was itching me just a tad. So it's up to you whether it's a good look for you. But
yeah, I might just wear this, you know, all day. I mean, I think this is a great look for me.
All right. Our next request from Rusty is "God Bless America." First written and published in 1918 during World War I, and then Irving Berlin brought it back in 1938 and became a huge hit during World War II, which. Coincidentally, I don't know if it's coincidentally, but the 75th anniversary of victory in Europe was just
a few days ago. That in the news.
Yes,
exactly.
So we can commemorate all of you out there who fought for our country in World War II.
Yes.
So the trivia question for all of you is, Irving Berlin wrote it. Who, what female singer made it popular? So you think about that out there while we're, getting this all together and...
It was a couple pages.
Yeah, there are capo 2, let's see. All right, we're gonna do the beginning part that isn't always heard. There's a little, like a pre-verse or a little recitative.
A prelude?
Yes, or let's call it that. Okay.
Here we go.
Grateful for a land so fair.
out there.
Kate Smith would have been proud.
Kate would have been proud,
yeah.
All right, now we have a request from our friend Dave M. Dave requested, by email, this request came in, Operator by Jim Croce from 1972. We have never performed this before. We learned it for you, Dave. Operator by Jim Croce for our friend Dave.
Yeah, you know, when I was in high school, I worked as an operator.
I don't believe that.
It's true.
All right, let's do the song, Mark.
Okay, here we go. Example of a classic love song. I mean, you could really feel the love in that song.
You have an interesting idea about romance and love songs.
You seemed really happy there.
Well, coming to the time to be for the end of our session, we want to thank you for watching, and thank you for all of those who made requests. Rick, Betty W, Rusty, and Dave M. Thank you. Please send requests to us. You can email if you have our email address. Give us a call here at Open Circle with a request, or submit it on our Facebook page. So we're going to finish with the song we've been doing probably the last 5 sessions or so. It's a nice way to end while we are apart. It's called May Tomorrow Be a Perfect
Day. Yes. And can we just thank me for a moment, too? Because you mentioned everybody but me in this, in your thank yous. I wasn't thanked, and I made this beautiful blue spruce lei.
Thank you, Mark.
I thought you'd like it.
Thank you.
Okay. Now it's okay. We can keep going.
All right. So we miss all of you, and we look forward to when we can see you again.
May tomorrow be a perfect day.
May you find love and laughter along the way.
May God keep you in His tender care.
Aloha. Aloha.
All right. To the cheer. Or A. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you again for session 11. Thank you.